supposed to be. Oh shit! No! 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 Everything went to shit! Hey guys, when you subscribe to this channel, do me a favor, join Baron's Brigade. Make sure to hit the bell and then click send me all notifications for this channel and then click save so that you can be the first to see the videos whenever they're launched. Alright guys, welcome back to Overgrowth. Every time I say this, I want to say Overwatch, but no, this is Overgrowth. We're in the Lugaru campaign. This is episode, I believe, 3. We are going to mission 15. Now, for me personally, mission 14 was one of the hardest ones, so I don't know really what to expect in future missions, but I can only imagine they do get harder. We had to fight wolves, we had to fight well-armed, armored, and trained enemies in the past. We've had parkour missions. Oh, goodness. We have to fight Willow. Okay. I never meant for you to suffer for so long. The raiders were catching on to us. Need to distract them for a while. You were supposed to die in the process. Wow. You wanted me to fight raiders, so you killed my family? Wow. Dude, this guy is a dick. Who else could it have been? The king, of course. The wolves demanded a bigger sacrifice this year. Their numbers are growing. Alright, so clearly the battle with the wolves. He would never. We don't deal with wolves. It's not done. Don't be naive. I was at Red Shards. The raiders wouldn't have stood for that, what we did there. Enough of your lies. We were like family. Willow, Skipper, Clover, Rose, April. Now it's time to die. Nothing means anything anymore. I'm an angry martyr. So pretending it does, it's so liberating. Come die with me. Oh shit! Whoa, I was not expecting. Oh, hold on. Oh, hold on. Get up, you little tit. Wow, that ended very quickly. All right, so I've got a knife and I've got armor, and this guy's got a staff. Oh wow. Okay, that was clearly. Whoop. I'm trying to dodge and steal his staff, but that is not working! And he just keeps hitting me. Alright, now I realized how to do this. Well, maybe not exactly how to do this. Whoa! Can I dodge something, please? This guy is incapable of dodging. Alright, well that worked out better. Oh, right in the face! Dude, that worked out. Oh my god. Brutal. Oh, we missed. Dude. This guy just. Oh, we missed it. We missed it again. We keep missing the jump attacks. And as a result, we're getting our butts kicked. Alright, well, let's try this again. Yes! Yes! That's how you do it. You've got to throw the knife at him right away, dude, or it's over. Oh my god. That one took me like 20 times. I'm not even gonna lie. And then I was like, wait a minute. Maybe if I just throw the knife and get a kick off. I did not expect to get a Ravi kick. That was rather fortuitous, because, dude, Lord, was that tough. Oh. Well, there's a giant road to run on. We might as well see what this is all about. This is weird. There was no cue scene or anything. Oh wait, that's the temple, right? We'd probably want to go to that. I don't think there's anything down that road. We gotta see who's leading the tribe now that we learned that we're dealing with the wolves, right? Alright, so it was weird because we were looking that way, even though I'd imagine we're supposed to be coming this way. Willow's dead. They're all dead. Hunter, Softpat, you killed them all? Of course I did, mother trucker! I'm a rabbit ninja! You always have a choice. Just walk away. She said the king is dealing with the wolves, feeding them rabbits. Farming us. Oh. I've heard rumors. Still don't believe it. But we have to make sure. With Hunter gone, I'm going to be part of his personal guard. Wait, who's personal? He has a meeting scheduled soon and is being cagey. With who it's with. I thought we were the queen. Oh, look at that. There's a staff in the background. Why don't you follow us and check it out? Okay. Interesting. 2 Alpha Wolf. Oh my god. I think the Alpha really needs us here for security. Against rabbits?
She probably just wants to keep us out of trouble. Maybe catch some lunch while we're at it.
Okay. Can't stand eating from a cage. Smell that? I think one's near. You're kidding me, guys. I have 2 rabbits. Okay, so there's Snow the White Wolf, and then there's a Black Wolf over there. I'm not familiar with the patterns, but if I don't assassinate these guys, they take 3 rabbit kicks to the head. So let's just... Ooh. Shit. Oh my god, this is scary. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh my god, that went bad. I don't know if I can assassinate them! There's 2 wolves now. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, alright, so... What I'm gonna try to do is... assassinate... the white one. Now I did the wrong attack, so I forgot that I have to hold left trigger. I'm using an Xbox gamepad. Left trigger gets behind them and like tries to put them into submission. But clearly if I'm in a bush, I'm fine. Which is good. Because these, oh my god, he's like looking right at me, guys. Oh shit, it's a wolf. Okay. Let's do this. Oh shit, that did not work. Oh. Okay. It should be 3 kicks. And then they're dead. Luckily, they're very aggressive. So you can't fight them normally. But you can kick them to death. Okay. That one was a lot easier than fighting what was his name? Willow? The guy with the staff? Why does my mouse always move? Flustery. AlphaWolf2.xml. Okay. King, I can't give you all of them this time. I have a competing offer. The cats are back? So the Rabbit King is feeding us to the wolves. Dude, the wolves are gonna be like, okay, I'm gonna eat your face. What good is their business if I take your life right now? No other rabbit will deal with you. Kill me? You starve. No, he won't. He'll just eat more of us. Well, I guess, I don't know. This is definitely some interesting stuff. No other rabbit will deal with you. Kill me, you'll starve. At least I'll have a few good meals first. I'm a wolf. I don't think about tomorrow. Bring him to the usual place. You caught enough this time that I'll let this slide. So Ash is the king of the wolves. Remember, I'll still be there. I'll still be here when they're gone. I never get used to seeing wolves so close. They're enormous. I didn't believe it, but it's true. Oh, that's me. I just confronted them. Where did you come from? I can't let you just feed our people to the wolves. It's not your decision to make. Shanks, Cloud, do your job. Sorry, sir, but I think he's right. Hell yeah! I have an ally for once. This might be the first mission where I have someone fighting on my team. This isn't who we are. Oh! You prefer the wolves just pick us off at will? This is the only way to be safe. You're a coward. I'll take your sword and finish them off myself. Come and get it. Okay. Oh, shit. I tried to get out of there. But and these guys just sat there to watch. Fantastic. Okay. Alright. Oh. Alright, let's... Yes! Since I put my knife in him... Yo, come here, you little bitch. Okay, so since I threw my knife into him and then I dodged an attack, I pull the knife out, and that is a killing blow. So if you look at starting, Wolf Lair, oh my god, there are so many wolves. I made it here before Ash. Don't have much time. I clearly have to kill them all. The pups are here. Good. Why is that good? They're smaller wolves. Too bad Ash isn't here to see this. Man, I'm a vicious mother trucker. Alright, well, I've got a sword, and then I've got a lot of wolves on patrol, so it looks like... Dude, this is kind of insane. Looks like three are just hanging out there. The little pups are out front there. So what's... Oh, my. Okay, we've got a cave network here. Nope. It doesn't go anywhere. Okay. That's unfortunate. I was hoping to use that. Ooh, okay, so I've got this epic sword. How does that work? From what I've been told, you can only kill wolves with rabbit kicks or weapons. I wonder if I could lure him out and then fight him in single combat. Better yet, to assassinate him. Oh my god. Let's see. Oh, that's not good! Oh my god, he murdered us. And then the pups came, everyone came over there anyway. Alright, I don't think I can assassinate him. Yo, buddy. How do I do this? Who do I kill? I have to kill all of them. Look at this. These wolves are... They're very aggressive. I wonder if I throw my sword at him from behind. Sword should do more damage. Yeah, I think that's what I have to do. I'm gonna use the sword and I'm gonna throw it at them. And I'm gonna see how that works out. There's these weird, like, pixelations sometimes when there's someone off in the distance. That one's behind a rock. Hopefully there's not another guy there. Alright, so this guy's here, but I gotta get in a spot where I can throw my sword and retrieve it before the other ones get over here.
Get over here.
Where are you? Alright. Oh, that did not work at all! Oh shit! He just kicked me near the other ones. Wow, I'm trying to block this guy. Okay. To get my sword back. Alright, well, I'm just gonna have to kick them all to death. They're coming. Oh, that did not work. That didn't work. Oh my god. Wow, we died. We died right away. Okay. I still don't know if you can sneak up on a wolf. That's the test we gotta... Whoop. Wait, one discovered me. The white one's coming. So we're gonna run over here. We're gonna isolate them. And... Hoo-yah! Oh shit, that was a really low jump. Oh god, how is he there? Wait, that didn't kill him? That didn't kill him. I tried to kick him and I think he kicked my ass. Well, the wolf army, guys. Who wants some of this? We're just gonna... Hey, it's me! Hey, guys! Rabbit. Nothing to see here. Just terrible. Actually, this we could use this. I still want to figure out if I can assassinate. Look. Oh my god. Not good. Oh, I missed it. I missed my kick and I'm dead. With how many wolves there are, this game really needs to, like... I think it just needs to do a better job with making weapons feel important. Holy shit! All the pups saw me right away. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Oh, I missed my... Oh, shit! I just killed all four of them with my sword. Here I am bitching about not feeling like weapons are important. Yo, get it, wolf. Get it. I killed you and your little army of pups. Alright, well, we got two left. That one went surprisingly well. I don't know why. I don't feel like I... Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. Oh, god. That was a bad idea. Get out of there! Get out of there! Alright. Come on, rabbit. Yes! We knocked him out. Okay, I think there's one left. We are bloody. We can't take much more. We can't take much more of it, Captain. And I know I can't assassinate them. Is that true, guys? Have you played this? Alright, so this guy's on a long patrol. It'd be nice to attack him from behind, but look at this, man. If you see four of your brethren, we'll make that five now. Damn, six wolves! That's insane.
An insane number. An unprecedented number of wolves. But the wolf army will not be denied.
Well, I guess, you know what, let's just challenge him into open combat. Hey, I want you to see what I did to your friends. We're gonna fight over here. Actually, you know what, we're gonna fight on this platform. Oh god, I missed. Jump! Now we gotta do another one. Oh my god, please get up there. Where's the... There he is. We got him once. We missed! We missed and we died? Oh my god, you're shitting me. Alright, well, I'm back and ready for action. Step one, kill pups. Step two, run away. Big black wolf charges you. Sees his pups are dead. Wonders what happened. Who did it? Who done it? Walks off casually like nothing's the matter. Get stabbed! Three times. Ninja Rabbit Baron gets the high ground. Waits for targets of opportunity. Uses the weapons that he bitched about earlier in the episode. Now realizing how much potential power that they have. Where's the White Wolf? Oh shit, there he is. He's wondering what happened to his friends. He gets ninja kicked to the face when I was supposed to be- Oh shit! No! 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 Everything went to shit! Well, clearly my amazing monologue did nothing. We get the little baby pups first. That's what we do. We're a pup killer. Oh, the pups are killing me now. He's dodging me! He stole my sword! That's illegal! Yep, I killed myself by snapping my neck. Alright, charge in, kill the pups. In single combat. Maybe not. Maybe we'll go for this guy first. There he is. We're not gonna alert those pups. Damn it! Oh shit! The other guy, the White Wolf. Oh my god. That ended very quickly. The pups are not alerted yet. Alright, we got him. Now we gotta find our sword. Do you see our sword anywhere? We lost it. We're gonna want that when fighting the pups. Because the pups I can kill usually relatively easily by hacking them up. I think there's one other wolf still up. But I'm not certain. Yeah, there's six of them in total, right? The issue here is the sword being absent. Here it is. Good. Alright, oh, yeah, there's the big guy. The big bad wolf, as he's known in these parts. We just gotta keep our composure. And we gotta go in and fight the pups. It's preferable to get a sneak attack on them. Run in, stabby McStabby. Oh, shit. That one died. Alright. Now it's just the big guy. We gotta sprint here before he turns around and sees us. He didn't see us, fortunately. So maybe when he is investigating the dead pups, which should be now. Oh god. Yeah, he's kind of randomly looking around. Wait, I think he acted like he just saw me. Oh, shit. Oh, that isn't good. Alright. There's one. We'll use it. There's two. There's three. Holy titty balls. We have defeated the Empire. Give me that sword. Give me that sword back. Alright, Wolf Den 2. Shit. We got more wolves? There are more wolves? Please. No. I would imagine that's how this little bitch wolf is acting now. Pine. Lightfoot. Thunder. Maybe I shouldn't be eating those rabbits, but it is our way of life. What have you done? I killed your family, first off. I don't know how you feel about that. Your reign of terror is over, wolf. You say that to me in my home with my children's blood, flesh, fresh on your sword? Yeah, is this a good idea? You always have a choice. So what now, hero? You attack me, I kill you, that's how it goes. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have to fight the King of the Wolves in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one, where hopefully I don't get my ass kicked.